Thank you for listening to Walk in Victory podcast, where your host is David Randolph. In the book of Psalms, the 24th chapter, in verses 4 and 5, the word of the Lord says, "He that hath clean hands and a pure heart, who have not lifted up his soul unto vanity, nor sworn deceitfully, he shall receive the blessing from the Lord, and righteousness from the God of his salvation." I'll continue throughout this particular chapter. "This is the generation of them that seek him, that seek thy face, O Jacob, Selah. Lift up your heads, O ye gates, and be lifted up, O ye everlasting doors. And the King of glory shall come in. Who is this King of glory? The Lord strong and mighty. The Lord mighty in battle." Oh, hallelujah. Glory to God. "He that have clean hands and a pure heart, who have lifted up his soul unto vanity, nor sworn deceitfully, he shall receive the blessings from the Lord, and righteousness from the God of his salvation. This is the generation of them that seek him, that seek thy face, O Jacob, Selah. Lift up your heads, O ye gates, and be ye lifted up, ye everlasting doors, and the King of glory shall come in. Who is this King of glory? The Lord strong and mighty, the Lord mighty in battle." Hallelujah. Glory to God. He is worthy, hallelujah, to be praised. Glory to God. If we will turn back up to verse 1, "The earth is the Lord's and the fullness thereof, the world and they that dwell therein. For he had founded it upon the seas, and established it upon the floods." This psalm is showing how much God deserves all the praise and honor. Because the earth is the Lord's and the fullness thereof, the world and they that dwell therein. In other words, can't nobody get the credit but God. Hallelujah. Because he established the earth. The Bible says that he created the heavens and the earth. Hallelujah. For he hath founded upon the seas and established it upon the floods. Hallelujah. Can't nobody take the credit and says, "I created this. I look what I've established. Look what I've done and look what I've established." But only God established it upon the floods. "Who shall ascend into the hill of the Lord, and who shall stand in his holy place. Hallelujah. Glory to God. He that have clean hands and a pure heart, who have not lifted up his soul unto vanity, nor sworn deceitfully. Hallelujah. The only way that we will have clean hands is they be washed under the blood of Jesus. Glory to God. And the only way that we will have a pure heart, glory to God, hallelujah, we have to have his spirit on the inside. Hallelujah. I believe it was David that created that said, create in me a clean heart and renew in me a right spirit. In order for these things to take place, we got to have God on the inside, his spirit on the inside. Hallelujah. That will lead us and guide us each and every day. Without him, we can't do nothing. It all, the glory belongs to God. And the Bible says in the 5th verse, he shall receive the blessings from the Lord and righteousness from the God of his salvation. In order for us to receive the blessings from the Lord, we got to have clean hands and a pure heart and not lift up our soul unto vanity, nor sworn deceitfully. Help us, O God. The Bible says that my people that are called by my name will humble themselves and pray and seek my face and turn from their wicked ways. You said, then we will hear from heaven. You will heal the land and forgive our sins. Help us, O God. Help us, Lord. This is the generation of them that seek him, that seek thy face, O Jacob, Selah. Lift up your heads, O ye gates, and be lifted up, ye everlasting doors, and the King of glory shall come in. Glory to God. We have clean hands and a pure heart. Hallelujah. The King of glory shall come in. Hallelujah. He shall come in into our heart. He shall clean us up. Hallelujah. And make us whole again. He is able to do exceedingly abundantly and above all we can ask or think. He gets all the glory and the honor and the praise. Thank you for listening to my podcast. Like, share, comment, tell somebody. Hallelujah, glory to God. God gets the glory. If I were used for a topic, God gets the glory.